Hey Patricia, this is Gaby from Northside Mitsubishi. Thank you for watching my video. And here I have for you our beautiful 2018 Mitsubishi RVR. This one is the SE all-wheel control. So many amazing features, so let's get into the video. Okay, so today I have our beautiful 2018 Mitsubishi RVR. This here is the SE all-wheel control. Lots of great features when you upgrade to the SE. First, underneath the hood, it's a 2.4 liter four-cylinder engine, so it's still super fuel efficient, but it has lots of power to get you exactly where you need to be. You also do have your auto halogen headlamps, and then you have your fog lights underneath for more light exposure, especially during these cold Edmonton winters, and they're gonna be super dark for sure. We do also have your 16-inch alloy wheels. Let's take a look at the back. Okay, so just a quick view in the back. You have your semi-tinted windows, and right underneath here as well, you are going to have your rear view backup camera. Let's take a look at the inside as well. Okay, so with the back, I did do a few things here. So just to show you that you can add more cargo space, I did actually fold the second row seat down. But even with the seats up, as you can see, there's so much cargo space back here, guys. It's amazing. You do also have your spare tire and tire jack equipment, of course, for any roadside emergencies. But you do have 5 years of unlimited kilometer roadside assistance. Okay, so I did want to do a very quick tour on the interior of this beautiful 18 RVR, starting with the kilometers. You only have about 95,000 kilometers for this 18, which is a steal, honestly. It is still very low. You still have lots of life and warranty in this vehicle. So starting with just the powertrain, you have 10 years or 160,000 kilometers. So you still have lots of life left to give. You also have your control modules here. So this is for your Bluetooth and then audio control functions. Cruise control on the side here as well. Taking a look into the touchscreen display. Okay, so with the touchscreen display, you do have a few options here. So I did have it on the FM part. So you have FM, AM radio. You can connect with Android Auto or Apple CarPlay for your Bluetooth. You can either do that with Bluetooth, or down here you have your USB cord, so you can connect with your Apple CarPlay, anything like that. As well as you do have access to your Sirius XM radio. Underneath here as well, you do have your climate control settings. You do also have your standard heated seats for the driver's side and passenger side, and traction control as well. Here, just a quick look of your cup holders, middle console. Okay, again, this was the 2018 Mitsubishi RVR SE all-wheel control. Again, my name is Gabby. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you'd like to come take it for a test drive, give us a call and let me know. I appreciate you. Thank you so much.